De inspiratie voor de nieuwe liedjes haalde Janet Jackson uit haar persoonlijke leven.
I've experienced a lot, even at such a young age, because I've done... I mean, there was a point where I was married, very young, and that taught me a great deal. And I got an annulment. I was married for a year. I went through a lot of pain. I've experienced a great deal. I mean, serious pain during that time in my life, from 16 to about 18 and a half, 19 years old.
Janet Jackson komt uit een muzikale familie. Haar broer Michael maakte al jong furoren met de Jackson 5. En in december komt deze groep weer samen.
Yeah, I just found this out myself. A journalist told me. I didn't know because I haven't been home. But yes, they are.
Ze kan heel goed met haar broer Michael Jackson opschieten. Maar ze zien elkaar tamelijk weinig.
The last time I spoke to Mike was actually the Grammys when I presented him with his award. Like I said, we don't talk as much as we used to. I mean, we used to live in a house all together, see each other every single day. We were each other's best friends, but now everyone has their own thing going on. That was the last time I actually spoke with him.
Now I'm very happy to present the Grammy Legend Award for 1993 to my big brother, Michael Jackson.
Vlak voor deze uitreiking gaf Michael Jackson zich bloot in een exclusief interview met Oprah Winfrey. Janet Jackson was blij met dit openhartige interview.
He isn't trying to be something that he's not. He's not trying to deny his race and that he's proud of who he is and what he stands for and about his disease, which I knew, and I knew that my mother knew, but that was it. I promised I would never tell. Ever, anyone.
De clip van haar nieuwste single werd geregisseerd door haar eigen vriend René Elizondo. Het was zijn eerste videoclip.
Lots of different record companies, labels have called him asking him to direct a video for them. And he always says, no, 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 I'm not ready yet, I'm not ready yet. So when it came time to do my video, I was supposed to get together with a director that I know. And things just didn't work out the way we had planned. So I said to him, I said, René, you really should direct this. And he said, okay. And it just surprised me. We both looked at each other. He couldn't believe he said yes, and neither could I. And I think he came out great. He did a wonderful job.